Hi, I'm Alicia, and today I'm going to show you how to fix and troubleshoot the 500 series errors in WordPress. Any error on your site that is labeled with the number between 500 and 599 is an indication that your server is incapable of performing a given request for some reason. We want to help you fix these errors. But before we get too far, I want to let you know that there will be links to more resources in the video's description. And remember, subscribe and ring that bell to get notifications for future helpful content. All right, let's jump right in. In addition to preventing users from accessing your site, a 500 internal server error can negatively impact your SEO if not resolved quickly. Browser cache, incorrect database login credentials, corrupted database, corrupted files in your WordPress installation, issues with your database server, corrupted WordPress core files, corrupted htaccess file and PHP memory limit, issues with third-party plugins and themes, PHP timing out or fatal PHP errors with third-party plugins, wrong file and folder permissions, exhausted PHP memory limit on your server, corrupted or broken htaccess file, errors in CGI and Perl script. Unfortunately, the 500 error has many possible causes and solutions, which can make troubleshooting the issue a bit tricky. You can start by clearing your browser cache and reloading the page. If that doesn't work, you can dive into more technical debugging methods, such as try reloading the page, clear your browser cache, check your plugins and themes, reinstall WordPress core, check with your host to see if it's a server error. This error means that your server doesn't have the functionality needed to complete the request made by the user's browser. It's likely that the server doesn't recognize the request method. As with a 500 internal service error, a 501 error can lower your search engine rankings if you don't resolve it within a few hours. You can try reloading the page, clearing the browser cache, and disabling any active proxy settings to resolve it. However, you'll likely need to contact your host for help. In cases where one server is acting as a proxy or gateway for another, there's a chance that users may encounter a 502 bad gateway error. This occurs when the proxy receives an invalid response from the inbound server. A 502 error can impact your SEO, so it's best to get it cleared up fast. Reloading the page and clearing your browser cache are good places to start. If these solutions don't work, check for issues with your DNS, try disabling your CDN or firewall, or contact your host for assistance. When a 503 service unavailable error appears, it means that for some reason your server can't be reached. Although your website is up, it won't be accessible to users. This may be due to routine maintenance, high traffic levels, or a more serious problem with your server. The good news is that a 503 error won't influence your search engine rankings. It can still be highly annoying to visitors, however. To fix it, you can try deactivating your plugins, switching to a default theme, disabling your CDN, limiting the WordPress Heartbeat API, increasing your server's resources, or enabling WP debug. If none of these solutions work, your best course of action is to get in touch with your host's support team. Like a 502 error, the 504 gateway timeout response is a result of a problem with the communication between an inbound server and a proxy. Essentially, it means that the latter server timed out while waiting for the former to respond to a request. This type of error can negatively affect your SEO. Possible solutions include reloading the page, disabling any active proxy settings, checking your DNS for issues, and temporarily disabling your CDN. The last thing any site owner wants is for their WordPress website to become unavailable to users. This could cause you to miss out on sales, impact your SEO, or just make your site seem unreliable and hurt your brand's reputation. Do you have any more questions about troubleshooting errors on your WordPress site? Ask away in the comments section below. Kinsta's WordPress hosting can speed up your website by up to 200%, and you'll get 24/7 support from our expert WordPress engineers. Let us show you the Kinsta difference. Try a free demo of our My Kinsta dashboard at demo.kinsta.com. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe for more tutorials, explainers, and helpful content like this.